on December 26th. It's a beautiful, sunny day. And it's a few seconds it turned into a day where close to 300,000 people lost their lives and millions were impacted forever. Today, when I lost my partner and my pelvis was broken in places. But I was very lucky because I was able to go back to my family and where I had support system. And many children and families, members, they lost often 11 members of their family, and brothers and sisters and moms and dads, and they didn't have a support system to go to start the healing and to go back on their lives. And seeing that was really an eye opener.